Bronc Pereira on pole. Next to him, Yusuf Avega in the Audi. However, Joel Sturm gets off to a rocket start, pushing his Porsche from third to first. The junior is too late on the brakes though, and finally rejoins the field in P3.